get here to, you know, warm up, and then we go to the head massage. Is it fine?
Yeah.
Sorry if my hands are cold.
No, it's perfect.
It's fine?
Yeah. Cold hands feel nice sometimes too.
So are you comfortable?
Yeah, yeah, perfect.
Okay, perfect. In a way that doesn't put
Involve it bending.
Thank you.
No, no, it's all good. No, it just got cold in the last few seconds.
God, you're like really tense. Let it
really?
Go.
Oh.
Try to keep your legs really steady.
Soft. Okay, steady.
Oh my God.
It's odd. I literally do yoga 3 times a week.
Can you imagine if you are not doing it? Put it down. No, no, no. Please, but...
It's hard with the jacket.
Like this. Close your...
Okay.
God.
get the award for the tensest.
Yeah. You feel it here?
Yes, it's a lot.
And I'm not even pressuring on it. Like, I'm just doing with the arm. Not even with the elbow.
So why do you think it's so tense?
Maybe you do yoga wrong.
Oh my god, something's wrong with me. I walk, I do yoga.
Maybe it's just your muscle.
Maybe I just don't know how to let go.
Maybe, yeah.
In the literal sense. I do. Yeah.
Enjoyed it?
Yeah, I feel less tense.
It doesn't look like.
Thank you.
What do you think it was the...
No, for my shoulders it was really good. Like I have...
Yeah, because you told me that you wanted like head massage.
Yeah, but now I realize my shoulders need it more.
Oh, well, you could have said I would have done more.
No, it's just the... I didn't realize that.
What did you feel more the most regarding your shoulder? Like when I was pressing on it, you felt like...
I felt like it had knots in it.
Did it crack? It didn't crack your
right? No, it didn't crack.
That's also synonymous that you're like really tense.
See, I can... I'm flexible.
Yeah. Should I record you?
Yes, to show the audience that I'm flexible, I will do a half moon.
Wait.
All right. To show everybody that I am actually flexible. A half moon. And a something dancer, I forgot the name.
Looks like ear looks like Superman.
It's called something dancer, I forgot the name.
Verso l'infinito e oltre with my knee. Whoa, where do I go? Anyway. Yeah, let's record like your impression. Honest. It can be also I didn't enjoy it. So that I can improve.
Oh, do I have to improve
this? Whatever you want.
I've never done a review about a massage before, so I don't know where to start. But I mean, I wanted to do a massage on the head. The front part was really nice, but I wish we could have focused a little more on the back part too. But the shoulder and the hands was really nice. My shoulders were a lot more tight, and I just did not know that. And
you have learned something about yourself.
Yes, I learned about my body. Quite a lot, and I feel a lot less tense in the shoulder area. I think it'll show. I actually signed up for another yoga class today, so let's see how it shows.
And what about the head? What did you mean with the? Where do you want me to? Oh,
like
here?
Like the back, or like yeah, exactly that part.
This part.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it wouldn't be hard for me to record. So that's why I focus mostly
that makes
here
sense.
On the
because
shoulder.
It's not visible.
I get sometimes I also like to do like some shots of like here.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, that feels really good actually.
Yeah. So this one, like sometimes if I have the ability, I would like to create like detachment on the skin. Trying to do something that it could be recorded. The only thing you could have done is maybe
to turn
turns, but then it would be not comfortable for you. But yeah, so
no,
what you meant is like working more here.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
But yeah, no, it felt really good overall. And it was an interesting experience. I've had professional massages, but nothing just before. Just once or twice. Yeah.
Well, that was more like
friendly professional massage.
Friendly professional. Guys, I show you how I'm aging.
Oh, why do you keep saying that? Everybody knows Mediterranean and Balkan women have the best aging genes in Europe.
Yeah, not my knees. Anyway. It's really nice. Thank you so much for taking me here.
Of course.
Let's go search for the ducks now.
Yes, yes. Let's do that and then I want to get something to eat. I have not lunch.
You didn't have lunch?
No.
Oh. Okay, so I'm just gonna, you know, record a little about the surrounding.